Hey guys, welcome back, Joe.
Yeah, well, I got a half-naked Mavis on my screen, so.
We're going to go to the Hub City today, and I'm putting frames down.
Yeah, well. Yeah, I fell on that after the last episode.
Hey, coffee.
Hey, coffee's ready. Well, we got coffee. I mean, okay. I don't, do you need coffee?
No, I'm good right now.
Okay. In fact, I'm going to drink one real quick so we can run.
Okay.
Here we go.
Yeah, I only have 2 grain alcohol.
Okay, well, I have, I have 3 coffees on me, so.
Okay.
And
I will follow you.
I was going to say, did you track me?
Yes.
Okay. All right. We got that issue sorted out, so.
Yep.
Oh, hello.
Hopefully my lag is better, too.
Yeah.
It feels a little bit better.
Well, that's good. Yeah, so we got to go to Hub City. We're trying to just loot all the things. We need lead and brass.
Bullets of all the things.
Yeah, we are so hurting on lead and brass.
If we kind of veer off to the northeast a bit, we might come across a box because that's where the airdrop was that day.
Okay.
So I'm going to head off just slightly to the northeast.
Yeah, we can. I've got the Hub City waypointed, so.
Okay.
We can go together, and if we happen to, notice it, then we're in good shape. And I was able over the night hours to make a new crossbow, so I got a 404, and I made Mavis a new bow. So
yes, I'm 4042.
Blue.
Sweet.
We're in blue weapons now. That's nice.
Feel like a boss.
No doubt. I wish I had crossbow on my single player. That'd be so much nicer.
I like my bow.
I'm getting used to it just because I don't have the crossbow, so I have no choice.
Yeah. Ooh, brass. Yay.
Did you? You found some, huh? All right.
Yep. And I'm not gonna scrap it because I've heard that if you just throw it in the forge that way, you get more than just if
right.
you scrap it.
Yeah, well, I have a feeling we're probably going to come across inventory space issues, so you're probably going to end up having to anyway, but
you're right.
You can get away with not doing it. What the hell?
Yeah.
You know.
Okay, I don't see any boxes.
I'm not seeing a box, but I'm still kind of going that direction, so. Trying to keep an eye on the horizon. We are at desert, though. I see cacti.
That's good.
Garbage.
Sometimes it is like right inside the biome change, so.
Yeah.
Maybe. Hi, lady.
Oh, there you are.
I'm interested in you.
And there was a zombie.
Oh, I found it.
You found it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Is it my turn or your turn?
Go ahead. I'll get this lady out of your face here.
Ooh, a rocket launcher barrel, AK-47 stock, Enforcer magazine, which I will read.
Hell yeah.
Antibiotic, 2 first aid kits, and some painkillers.
Nice.
I already knew the book, but that's okay.
The Enforcer?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't know that I do, but.
Ooh. Ooh.
Okay.
Take your soup, lady.
We are very close to having a 44 Magnum, so.
Sweet.
Ooh, there's a forge house. Have we been here?
Yes.
Not on my map. It's not filled in, but.
Oh, no. We haven't been here.
Okay.
Sweet.
Well, let's head it up real quick.
I can't believe I found that box.
No doubt.
My sense of direction is fantastic.
I just got launched into the air.
I bet you broke your leg big time.
I did. What the heck was that all about?
I don't know.
Yeah, I just got launched into the air.
That was weird. I caught it on camera.
Oh, man.
Ooh, some honey and a pistol part that I don't need.
Okay. Let's see here. No, I'm okay.
What's up?
No.
You're
right? Going to say just leave the honey in there. I would drink it, but no, I will use the, I'm going to use my health kit and all that.
Okay.
So.
Are you okay? Can you can get some stuff in here to fix your leg?
I got a splint on it, so.
Okay. Oh, there's people here.
Yeah, there's probably going to be a people or two.
Stay down, lady.
Can I jump or no?
Ooh, more brass.
Yeah, I can jump. Okay. Yeah, that's going to slow me down considerably.
Yeah, that sucks.
I wonder what the hell
that was.
I've never seen that before in my life. Some steel arrows here in this file cabinet if you want those.
Nah, not interested.
Okay.
Thank you, though.
We do have gun safe and stuff down here, so. Ooh, some brass. Hell yeah, take that.
Yep. Some shades in there if you need those.
Mm-hmm, yeah, I'm good.
There's somebody here.
A bear. Sweet.
Ooh, I got some lead. I will definitely take that.
Yes. Two mining helmets, blue ones, no less.
Really?
Yeah.
I might be interested in one of those.
I will give you one.
Mine's a 403. What's that one?
I have a 473 and a 405.
Okay, yeah.
I will give you the 473.
Aren't you sweet?
Well, I try hard. And because the 405 is still way better than what I have, so. Yeah, nice. Mine was a 122, so. There, it's in the desk for you.
Thank you, sir.
Mm-hmm. So you at least get a little bit of improvement. Yeah. Somebody's not happy. Let's try and get into the sunset here.
We can do it! Bust it open! Oh, there we go.
Got it. Okay. We got hunting rifle receiver. Hunting rifle stock, which I don't care about. There is a shotgun stock in here I will leave for you. Do you have your shotgun on you?
I don't.
Okay. Well, here. You picked up the... The other stuff, so I'll grab that for you.
Okay.
So.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you grab the supply drop, so I'll grab that stuff. Okay. Hub City. Yeah, here we go.
East?
Southeast-ish.
Southeast?
Kinda.
This is a road here, too.
Yeah. And I can't run.
Stupid. Then I'll go slow to save you and protect you.
Okay. I'll just kind of go, and you can like pass me up and keep at your leisure.
Careful what you wish for. I'm going to leave you in the dust with your damn broken legs.
Man, I would love to know what the heck that was all about.
Yeah, that was crazy.
I've had that happen with ladders before, but I've never actually had that happen here in just on flat land. That's crazy. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and drink that beer. Maybe that stamina boost will help me out a little bit.
Am I keeping bones?
Nah. I mean, if we were closer to home, I'd say yes, but...
Okay, I got it, but I'll drop it if I need
to. Yeah, if you need the space, drop it.
Ooh, a crossbow schematic. Do I have that?
You should have it. If not, I don't know.
I didn't, but I do now.
Well, there you go.
Yeah. Ow, cactus.
Careful.
Zombie.
They're a bunch of pricks. Ooh, shit, I missed.
I'm just going to kind of go slow and maybe loot some things while you're broken.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just going to kind of try to make my way that way and pick up.
Ooh, an auger schematic.
Ooh, nice. Grab that.
I think I already knew it.
You may have, but that would definitely come in handy if we could find the bits and pieces.
Yeah.
Am I doing... Yeah, let's grab some yucca here.
Yeah, I know we need water, but I'm kind of debating too whether or not we should
grabbing
some yucca juice.
Yeah, I'm grabbing yucca because it is the desert, so.
I have a couple yucca juices on me, like 8, I think.
Yeah, I've got like 3 or 4 or something like that, so.
I'm not sure if you guys might be able to see that. I just got a Steam message.
I'm not sure if those actually show up in the video or not.
Okay, I don't know. Usually I'm so used to having my face in the camera, you know, like where that is, so yeah. I don't even know. I have a friend, a coworker actually, who we've been addicted to Stardew Valley.
We need that steel arrowhead, thank you.
Oh yeah, we don't need the arrowhead.
Don't we need that anymore?
No.
Okay.
We used to make like the mold of it, but right. We don't have to do that anymore.
Okay, well then I don't. Spazzy McSpazzerton here just going crazy. Okay.
My bow is like 2 shots on the hard zombies and they're dead.
Yeah.
I love it. And I'm just still blown away by all the zombies that are out here.
I know. There's a lot.
I should waypoint.
Ooh, I think that might be a backpack. That's a chicken. There's a lady. Hey, lady.
Oh, there's a road here. I found a road. I'm definitely keeping all of the jars that I find.
Yeah.
Ooh, this car is floaty.
Oh, weren't you going to get some sand?
Yes.
I got a machete.
Hey, yay! What color is it?
Green.
Oh, nice!
Yeah.
Welcome to the machete club.
No doubt. Friend. I got a machete. And it's got spikes on it. Hell yeah.
Nice.
Is this a weather? This is a weather stump. I'm going to get rid of the weather stump. Yeah, I'm not going to worry.
Oh, yeah. I'll do that, too. I just found one.
I'm going to get rid of it.
Bye-bye.
I'm keep the wood. Because inventory space. Woo. Hello, cheaty menu.
I'm going to follow the road into Hub City.
Okay. I'm just going to keep going cross country.
Okay.
That is the first machete I have found.
And they're and so fun.
Yeah, I was going to say, and judging by the amount of fun you're having with it, I know I may enjoy it. Hello, oh, nurse. Yes. Would you like to? Ooh. I want to show this lady my machete. Check this out, lady.
I hear you waylaying on somebody.
Yeah, she likes my machete. She thought it was really cool.
It's a sexy machete.
It was.
I'm going to go show these people my machete.
Oh, this guy wants to see it, too.
Oh, that's a big guy. Let's do this lady first. Oh, yeah, ooh, bitch. Take that.
Uh-oh, I'm in trouble.
Ah! Me too.
No, I'm good.
You get cocky with a machete.
I did, that's yeah, I did get that word.
Oh, God!
So I can heal.
Go down, zombie! Ah!
Don't die, please.
I won't. Another. It's so much fun.
Oh, shit. There's a bunch of people here. Myself. Holy crap. Okay, I'm just going to go for the Hub City. Otherwise, this episode's going to be, you know, three episodes long.
I got a purple shotgun barrel and a purple hunting rifle part.
Nice. My hunting rifle, unless it's a 600, I do not need it.
Okay, then I'm going to scrap it.
My hunting rifle is almost all perfectly 600 parts. stamina.
Am I almost there? Getting there.
I don't really want to drink a coffee, but I'll drink that, though. That'll give me a stamina boost.
Finding cars, that's nice.
Mm-hmm. Jaeger.
These are some flawless cars, too, so we can come back here and scrap them sometime.
Cool. Yeah, batteries would be nice, because then we can make spotlights.
Yes, that would be so nice.
I know.
For a horde. I always forget about that, too.
Yeah.
Like, I don't have any in my game.
Yeah, I've been trying to find some on my single player, but I'm not having much luck.
I made one and then I forgot to use it. But then you put one down and they always come from like the other side, you know?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay, I'm at Hub City.
Okay, I'm not even close. I have like no stamina. Oh, yeah, I see you. Okay.
I'm going to head back towards where we have a chest and stuff down there.
Okay.
Shit! Hit the people!
Yeah, you're not hitting shit. I can hear you. Okay.
No, I think I've been hugging cactus or something. I need to take a health kit. Ooh, a shotgun schematic. Do you have that?
Yes.
Oh, oopsie. Bernie guy sounds close. He's not that close.
Hey, there you are. Okay.
Shot that guy right in the spine. Ah.
What's up, dude? No brass.
Where's a Joe? Oh, you're back that way.
Yeah, I'm right on the road here, right behind
okay.
you.
There's a car here. I'm going to stop and check this.
Oh, God. Stamina, please. How's my temperature doing? I'm at 86. Well, I think I can afford to drink coffee. And then I can drink a yucca juice.
You probably don't have your music turned up at all.
No,
but
I don't.
There's a Hub City jingle, like a little sound that makes me sound, think of an ice cream truck or something. It's creepy as shit.
Okay. I'm going to actually head towards the water hole.
Okay.
So if
you... Wait for me.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Because okay. I have all the jars on
well,
me.
Well, you have some. Yeah, I have some too.
But... I just want to hit up this chest real quick so I can drop off some things.
Okay.
That I don't need. I'm going to leave the rocket launcher barrel here, too.
Yeah, yeah. We're probably a long ways from needing that.
Okay. I'm coming to you.
Okay.
Yeah, I turned down my settings, guys, so I'm sorry that the trees have a stupid pixel thing around them, but this makes my game run a little bit smoother, so I'm dealing with it.
Gotta do what you gotta do until they optimize this thing.
Yep. I want to play.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Your poor broken leg.
Put a quick waypoint on that pond.
Okay, I'm gonna scrap all this stuff.
There's probably a bunch of water in the Shamway, but I really don't want to loot a Shamway. They're boring.
I want to. If it's got water, I will.
Well, we're about to find a pond and get all kinds of water.
You can go loot another building and I'll loot that place.
What are we coming up on here? We got another pond over here? Oh, yep. Here's a pond.
Okay, cool.
Okay. Let me get some jars in my hand here. Let me get some frames back in my hand because we're going to need those.
My eye is twitching. I have 13 brass now.
That's good.
Yeah.
Yep, I knew that was going to happen. Except that didn't really help me out much. Oh, well.
We should have made a bucket.
Yeah, could have.
Oh, don't drink the water, Mavis.
Airdrop.
Why won't you fill up?
There is a gun safe supposedly over here somewhere. Give me my wood frame. I'm not seeing gun safe. Okay.
You sound like you're dying there, Joe.
A horrible noise. Can I get up? Oh, uh-oh. God. Can I get up? It's going to be the next thing.
I got up.
Well, yeah, but you don't have a broken leg.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
This might be a problem.
Anything I can do to help?
I don't know. I don't think so. I think I'm about as helpless as I'm getting. Oh. Maybe.
The airdrop is north.
I think I am pretty helpless.
I walked out over at my end.
Yeah. I'm going to try it here. I found a spot to get out.
Okay.
I had to do a little chipping away at it, but.
Okay.
We got it. Okay. Now, we have stores.
Yes.
I think this is the tool store that I just waypointed, so.
Okay, I'm going to go back to the Shamway and look for water.
Okay.
Am I going the right way?
Yes.
Okay.
Yep, just straight down that road. You'll be fine.
Okay, I see it. I just hope there aren't any dogs here.
There may be dogs.
Okay, I'm going to take care of all the zombies that are here first.
Mm-hmm. There's a floaty streetlight. That's cool.
Oh, fuck.
What?
Screamer. Like the spider.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And actually, I think I see another one like climb over a building a second ago. they're so creepy.
Yeah, this is the working stiff tools. Oh, and there's a dog.
You can keep that.
Actually, I'm just going to kill it like I just did. Sniper the shit out of him. Yeah. Burny guy.
Man, spiders creep me the hell out.
They are creepy, but they're not near as creepy as they used to be. Since they don't call in hordes anymore, I'm okay with them.
I still don't like them.
All right.
I just want all the beer, too, to myself.
Beer is a good thing, yeah. Not gonna lie. Man, there's nothing in the working stiff tools. Come on. Some wood. Ah, untouched. Oh, hello. Open door. There we go. Shovel, pickaxe. Ooh, a nice pickaxe, too.
Sweet.
346.
All right, phone. My friends see me on Steam playing video games and think it's funny to text me.
Yeah.
Ah, it's on silent, bitches!
I've had to actually shut mine off lately, so...
But it's still buzzing. Okay, you're going over there, phone. Bye-bye. Okay, I think...
Fire axe. Nice one, too. Okay, you're empty, you're empty. Gas can schematic.
Oh, I don't want this. Oh, it's a flawless shopping basket.
Oops. Brass and lead. Hell yeah.
You're a Bernie dude.
You're empty, you're empty, you're empty. Okay. Okay, tool store is clear.
This house is clear. I feel safer if I check this place out, make sure it's all, like, locked up. Yep, I hear a Bernie dude, but I don't know where he is.
Probably outside. Oh, we left a bunch of crap here. What did we leave? Oh, nope, not much.
Oh, yeah, all the beverage coolers. This place, Joe, this place is totally worth searching.
Hmm, yeah, well, have fun.
My beer!
Yeah, yeah. Oh, we got a water plant, water treatment plant.
Oh, have we looked at that yet?
No, we have not. I think I'm going to skip it for now, though.
Okay.
Because I want the shops, so. Hopefully we can find a shotgun messiah. I'm pretty sure we've been to one here, but I don't... Ooh, hit my microphone. I believe we've been to it, but I don't recall. Yeah, here it is. Got it.
Mark that shit on your map.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I should do that.
I'm going to mark this,
this
one.
This is the... I'll just put it as that.
Oh, not that. This
tool.
One. And... Save waypoints.
Gun.
This is the Shamway.
I'm not even going that far. I'm just like, tool, gun.
That works.
Shotgun Messiah. For all your gun needs.
Is that the official jingle?
I just made it a jingle. Yep.
Nice.
Hunting rifle receiver. Ooh, AK-47 stock. I could probably use you. My receiver
be
is a
pistol.
514.
Be a pistol.
Yes, absolutely.
I'm afraid to go through that door. This bathroom is weird. There's a door here that I don't know where it leads to.
Really?
Yeah.
Scrap you. Hello, beer. Rocks. Say goodbye.
I wish you could find bacon and eggs.
That would be nice, yeah.
In the Shamway.
Or at least eggs.
Yeah.
You know, it'd be nice to come across like 3 dozen eggs or something in the Shamway.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. Because they're so hard. They're getting, I don't know, they seem to be harder to find now than they used to be.
And with all the damn chickens in this game, you should be able to definitely get them.
Right? Yeah. You are crap. I don't even care. Respawn? Nope.
Okay, are we safe in here? We are. There are tons of boxes to loot. Yay! Let's repair this real quick. Aw, my green axe went to yellow. Aww. Bummer.
Eat that. Murky water in the turlet. And a turd.
Oh, beer. Yay, beer.
Any guns? Nope. More murky water.
Oh, I have 164 skill points to spend.
Nice. You know what? I had a bunch too, and I don't remember now. I have 129, yeah. I'm going to save it, though. When I have time to think about it. Ooh, coffee. Oh, yes, please. Oh, you can go away. I'll take the duct tape. Always take the duct tape.
Always take the duct tape and the brass, kids.
Well, I just left a few bullet casings, but I got a bunch of brass anyway. What up, buddy? You want to fight?
Pretty sure there's a zombie just waiting on the other side of this door for me. Okay, I'm done looting this place.
Yeah, and I'm done with the tool store.
Should we meet back and like camp out for the night, maybe? Because it's almost the end of the episode.
It is. Yeah, let's.
And my inventory is full, so.
Okay. Yeah, mine is too. You want to meet at the gas station?
How about the place where we have the chest in front of the building?
Oh, okay. Yeah, we can
do that.
Whatever
shop that is.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh,
he's on top of the building. Okay. That's an interesting place for you to be.
Yeah, okay. I know where you're at. Oop. Hello.
Rawr.
That nurse just lost her head.
Are you dead, dude? Oh, you're not dead. Oh my god, you're gonna fall on my face. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Let's not do that.
You know, I am, after living in the hub city on a single player world, I'm not nearly as scared of it now as I used to be.
I am the same old scared Mavis I always am.
You've got to just live in one. It's so much fun.
You're crazy.
Oh, yeah, totally. Ooh, I just found another store.
Oh, nice.
Ooh, and a backpack.
Uh-oh.
Goggles. Uh-oh. Hello, what are you? I don't know, but I want to wear them. Yes, they're going to make me hot, but I don't care.
That's all right.
They're not as cool looking as my... Or they're not as...
It wouldn't be a Mavis episode if there wasn't a scream.
That's true.
I don't see where the cop is, but there's an engine in this car. Like a purple engine.
Oh, you want that.
I can't get it.
Drop something. Hell.
Okay, but there's a cop.
Okay.
Oh, shit. He's barfing on me.
Blah.
Joe, I need you!
Okay, well, I found a bookstore. I want to mark the location.
Fuck off, cop! Seriously, that scared me to the point where, like, my dinner is now sitting in the back of my throat. Ah, he's running at me!
Well, shoot him!
He's loaded!
I'm coming. I'm slowly, but I'm coming.
He is loaded.
I can only go so fast.
I'm a thief now.
Okay.
Okay. Ooh, I have room for the engine. Okay.
Okay.
I don't need you.
Well, I'm coming anyway, because we got to meet up and then we got to end the episode, so.
Yes.
But yeah, we could, we have a movie theater even. There's free leather for life.
Okay, this is a working stiff.
Cool.
Tools, so. Swiggity sweet.
I'm going to mark that. Save
inside
point.
Or?
Above.
Above? Okay.
Yeah.
I don't even know if this is the building that we stayed on.
It probably,
and there's a
it may be.
Born and Noble. And what is this? Oh, that's the Shamway.
I'm coming up on the Born and Noble right now.
Okay.
There's a bee trying to hump my leg, though.
Oh, damn. They broke into this place. Wow. Shotgun part that's perfect, but I can't take it. I don't know. We'll go up here and we'll organize our inventory and all that jazz.
Okay. Yeah, I'm coming.
Oh, yeah. We stayed here.
Okay. Are you on the Born and Noble or are you on top of the tool store?
The tool store.
Okay. Yeah, I'm coming. I'm in front of the Born and Noble now.
Okay. Ooh, there's a 483 mining helmet in here, Joe. You can have it.
Hell yeah. I'm coming.
Okay.
Yeah, remember when we were here the last time we had dogs and ferals?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. And dancing bears on top of buildings.
Uh-huh. Hey, Bob.
Right? Wasn't it a bear?
Yes. There was the dancing bear.
Here's zombies.
483. Hell yes. Where? Yeah, that's better than the 405. Scrap you, keep you, eat you. Nope, can't eat. Oh, shotgun. Oh, that's just a short barrel. Nobody cares.
All right, we ready?
We are. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. I'm dying of thirst here.
Are you? Don't do that.
Let's drink a thing. I swear I drank some things, too, but...
Mm-hmm. You probably did.
Apparently not.
I've got a couple of pistol parts here that you may or may not be interested in, but we will do that offline, so...
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, well, hey, guys. Thank you so much for joining us today. We hope you enjoyed our little adventure in the Hub City.
Mm-hmm.
I always enjoy it when we come back here.
Yep.
If you did, please leave a like.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely leave a comment. Let us know what you think. And we will see you next weekend.
See you, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.